I'm a painter. Well, I was a painter. Now just a 70-year-old man with nothing except a granddaughter to live for. Why? Well, I would rather not recall the events that unfold to leave me with just my precious Caroline. But just now I used to have a wife, a daughter and a son-in-law. Okay, let's get back to the subject at hand, me. Why are you here listening to an old man ramble on about his past? Because I have something you need. Want, to be more accurate. The reason my paintings were sold. I have cancer.
I've been trying to work up funds for Grandad's treatments. I've had an idea to sell and present Grandad's paintings in a gallery. I've just found a gallery who'd be willing to do a show. I'm going to surprise Grandad, he'll be so excited. This is going to pay for your treatment, Grandad.
So, you thought this was going to be a story of how I beat cancer and had my 5 minutes of fame. Fame is random. It picks and chooses. It just takes one day or a night for it to take effect on the life it has chosen to change. It can either destroy a person or make them into a hero. The possibilities for how one can react to it are endless.
Grandad?
Just like cancer.
Grandad, talk to me. Grandad? Grandad! Grandad!